Alright, here's a video of the Franz Forster. Raise the action for the orchestral playing, and it's definitely been around, but it's still in great shape. Good looking vintage bass. Mm-hmm. Okay, here's your orchestral demo. I have the strings quite a bit higher up now. They could go even higher, but the adjusters up a pretty good bit already. But this should be high enough to avoid the rattling when you're orchestrally. Or let's hear what it does now.